Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you what is space out and why we use RA marker for space out. Hello friends, first we need to clear that what is space out and why we use. Space out means that you stop your drill string at a proper location where all the BOP rams, annular and pipe rams will not close against a tool joint. In other words, you can say that stopping your drill string with the tool joint at the rotary table is the correct and simple way for space out. See, this is the rotary table. The drill floor or the rotary table is the same thing. See, this is the rotary table and these are the tool joints. This is the tool joint. This is the tool joint. This is the tool joint. So, as you see the wording, space out means to stop your drill string at a proper location where the BOP rams will not close against the tool joint. See, here the BOP rams are closed, which are not against the tool joint. It is in a proper space. These are the tool joints and the BOP rams are not in a against the tool joint. If the BOP ram is against the tool joint, then the BOP ram will not close and it will create a very big problem for the well control situation. Why it is important to space out? You may heard about 3S, that is space out, shutdown and shut in for well control. This is the first important step to shut the well in effectively. If you properly space out, you will have the ability to control the well in the correct way. However, if you don't space out your drill string correctly, you may not be able to use one or more of your BOP effectively and you will be in a big trouble. My friends, see, this is a tool joint. If you will not correctly space out, the BOP ram will not close. It will against the tool joint and the BOP ram will not close properly. So it will create a big problem when there is a kick, when there is a blowout or when there is any other well control situation. Now, for space out, we also use in for the packer, for setting the permanent packer or for the TCP operation, like for tubing conveyor perforation and for other things, we also perform the space out. But space out is very important and we must need to know how we perform the space out. Okay, so see, this is an example. Now suppose this is the BHA of tubing conveyor perforation operation. In tubing conveyor perforation operation, these are the perforation guns here that we are going to perform the perforation at 3865 to 3872 meter. This is the perforation interval which we are going to perforate by the TCP guns. So here in this we use the RA marker. Mostly we use the RA marker. Now I am going to tell you why we use the RA marker and why it is important to use the RA marker for any perforation or for the space out. Okay, see, this is the RA marker. RA marker is a radioactive marker sub. A wireline, it is a wireline gamma ray logging tool. When we run the gamma ray logging tool inside the tubing, so this will perform the correlation. The resulting log will show a large spike at the depth of the pick tag. Now see, this is the this tool is known as the RA marker and this small thing is known as the pick tag. When the gamma ray go inside this tool, it will create a high spike, radioactive spike that will show that here is our this tool, RA marker tool is available. Now I will show you how we will detect it. Or you can say that the radioactive marker sub is a short joint of pipe designed to hold a radioactive pick tag for accurately placing downhole tools and being conveyed. Or and tubing conveyor perforation. the radioactive tag or marker in the casing threads or the perforation that can be quickly and positively be found by a gamma ray log. See, this is the pig tag. Here I will show you the how it will show the spike. This is the original image of this tool. This small thing is known as the pigtail, or you can, if you enlarge the image, you can see this is the pigtail that helps you for the radioactive to create a spike, to create a deep radioactive spike, large spike. Okay, so here now see the RA marker depth. If we want to perforate at this interval 3865 and 3872, according to this depth, the RA marker depth should be 3837.06 meter. Now I will show you how we will space out. See, first we will run this BHA by the help of tubing. We reach at a target depth, then we stop running in hole, and then we run the wire, we rig up the wireline unit with gamma ray tool, and we run in hole with the gamma ray tool. And when the gamma ray tool reach at the desired depth, see that this is the required depth is 3837 meter. Now our gamma ray tool is, this is 3825 meter. Now our RA marker is at 3833.47 meter. See this spike, as I show you, this is the pigtail tool which shows the radioactive and it creates a spike like this. So in this way we come to know that our RA marker tool is available at this depth. See, the target depth of our perforation is 3865 to 3872 meter, and the target depth of our RA marker, our RA marker should be at 3837.06 meter, but actually the RA marker depth is 3833.47. now the difference in the depth is 3.3837.06 minus 3833.47, so it should be 3.59 meter. See, now the space out, for the space out, before space out, this is the space out required length, as we calculate that the RA marker should be 3.59 meter deep. Okay, now we have to check our tubing. The size of our tubing is 9.718 meter, which is on the rig floor or which is at the rotary table. See, this line shows the rotary table. The above rotary table, the length of the tubing joint is 0.75 meter, and below rotary table the length of the tubing joint is 8.968 meter. See that now we required 3.59 meter required space out plus this depth, is should be 8.968. when we plus these both depths, so it should be 12.558 meter. now we have to fulfill this depth below rotary table. Now we have to check about the how many pub joints we have at the rig site. We have different sizes of pub joints, like 0.9 1 inch 2 inch, so we have to check and we have to select the desired pub joints. See, here now we add two pub joints, that is 0.993 and 2.984 meter. We pull out this joint, we add these two pub joints, then again we run the same tubing joint. See, this is the same tubing joint as we run before. The length of this is 9.718 meter, and the length of this tubing joint is also the same, 9.718 meter. So we use these two tubing joints, and below rotary table we run that tubing joint only 8.581 meter. now when you plus 8.581 meter plus pub joint 2.984 plus 0.993, so it should be 12.558 meter. so see friends, this is the space out, and I think it's very easy to calculate the space out, and you understand how we calculate the space out.